He's held up against the boards by Taves. 1:10 remaining on the man advantage for the Vipers. McManus. Birkett up for Lecot. Lecot walks the line. He'll step in. His shot scores. Vipers break the shutout as it's a 6-1 lead for the Flyers with 2:29 to go in the third period.